Restaurants don't want you to know this potato trick.